This man is in the St. Louis City Jail tonight accused of pretending to be a cop. Police say Anthony Townsend used flashing emergency lights on his car to chase a driver down Grand near SLU. The other driver ended up crashing. Police do not know why Townsend was chasing that other person.